This is Ronnie Weller. This is 160 kilos. Ronnie's actually had a few minutes of rest in between the last set and this set. That's pretty long. Here he goes. This is 170 kilos. Again, a fairly long rest in between the last set and this. That was 100 kilos. It's 100 kilos. This is just a very light day for Ronnie. I think the German team arrived about midnight last night. So this morning they're just going to loosen up, and tomorrow I think it's going to train heavy. 110 kilos. For Nerlinger, just walked out of the camera. This is 120. Actually missed another set of 110 that Ronnie did. People are joking here that he might not know the press was dropped. I think he knows what he's doing. Here we go with 120 again. That's Rolf Nilsson, incidentally, in the white shirt behind Ronnie. You can see in between watching him. Here's a shot of Rolf. This is Kakhi Kakhhiashvili. 60 kilos. It's first set. Second set now is 60. The third set, this is 90 kilos. kilos again. This is 110 kilos. This is 110 kilos again. This is 130 kilos. That's his coach, you can see in the background. Again. This is 150 again. This is 60 kilos. Kakhi's taking maybe about a 10 minute break. This workout's taking place 3 days before he competes. This is 90 kilos. This is 110 kilos. Kakhi's got a very deliberate pace in this workout. Seems very relaxed but concentrated. Takes his time in between sets. 150 kilos. I see a little deeper squat jerk on this, just gradually having him work in his depth. This is 190 kilos. Well, remember that Kakhiashvili uncorked a incredible 235 kilos clean jerk to win the Barcelona Olympics. Tied the world record with that clean jerk. This is 190. Thank you.
to go with 190 again. Precise. That's 140. I'm gonna start the squats. It's first set of squats, 140. This is 180 kilos, second set. This is 210 kilos. This is 220 kilos. Better my son from France just walked in front of me.